The ball is completely engulfed and gets plunged out. I'm watching the replay. It is completely engulfed and gets pulled out.